house to an RV. Now, you have to see that you have to fit things any way that you can and everywhere that you can. Now, things aren't that easy in an RV. Like, for instance, where do you put your clothes? Joe put that up for me, but guess what? All my other clothes are still down there. Another thing, always have electric heat, electric coolness in case your generator or anything goes out. And hanging things, that falls every time. These fall about every third time. But you have everything that you need. We have the toilet, we got our shower. See, I got my heater stashed in here. We fixed the thing up for the dog so she could sit up high. Joe did that. We do have a table here, but we don't use it. We have a leak up here, so I can't put nothing in that storage. So, yeah, I sold and got rid of everything, and we're going to travel a lot more than we have, but we still will. We've been to Indiana, Atlanta, and back, California, all over Nevada. He's had to put a lot of work in it, like things like that he has to put back. Blinds, they just rip up if you leave the wind. These things fall off. The air conditioner's broke. So, and he has fixed a lot. He put that sink faucet in new. This sink faucet in new. The shower head in new, which is quite nice. So he's done a lot of work mechanically and otherwise. So RVs are beautiful, they're fun, but they are work. So if you don't know what you're doing, if you can't fix a generator when it goes down, then you gotta pay for it. So storage is the main thing, but I move things from one spot to the other constantly. I'll move stuff from this shelf to that shelf to this shelf. Here, now see if things fall out like crazy. See how those all are, which it's usually nice and neat. So yeah, storage outside is all tools. Around the bed is tools and clothes. So that's our RV life for now. So pictures and clothes will fall. I'd like to get another one of those over here. Now that was like that when we got it, so there's no leak there. The leak's up front, and we do have a leak back here. I just painted the walls in here, which they were, what are they called? Whatever. Wallpaper. Wallpaper. So I did do that. So that's all. I just want to take you a view through my RV and show you how I live. This is my marijuana and fun section. All my paintings. Marijuana. More marijuana. And winter clothes. That's a tough one. A lot of them are under the bed. Under the bed. Oh, there's some gummies. We got gummies too. All right. Later.